India Advantage Summit. I have Akanksha Sharma of Netherlands Consulate, and she's a senior policy advisor. Akanksha, welcome to Smart Sustain. And Netherlands is being a very small country, and what is the relationship in terms of technology was towards India?
Thank you so much for this opportunity. Very happy to be here. A lot of people don't know that the Netherlands has a lot of strengths when it comes to, you know, technology areas. And what we have between India and the Netherlands is the bilateral agenda that we call WAH, also in Hindi. So you call it WAH, and in English, for us at least, it translates into water, agriculture, health, with an exclamation sign at the end, which actually means key enabling technologies. So your technologies like AI, big data, IoT, all of these enabling technologies that basically have applications in the fields that I spoke about, water, agriculture, health, and energy, where we look at setting up public-private partnerships to solve common societal challenges between India and the Netherlands.
And also space science. Netherlands is in the forefront, and we always hear about the NASA's and the ESA, and of course the ISRO. And you have made a lot of strides in terms of space science too. Just tell me more about that, Akanksha.
That's right. A lot of people don't really know that the European Space Agency has its largest technology center based out of Noordwijk in the Netherlands. And it's largely due to the Dutch strengths in the field of optics, astronomy, electronics, semiconductors, which have translated into some of the world leading position that the Netherlands holds in the, some of these fields. And be it ISRO or the European Space Agencies, a lot of these Dutch companies are supplying components, are supplying instruments for various missions. And also with India, we are intensifying our cooperation when it comes to space. The two space agencies between India and the Netherlands, they signed the MOU in 2017, and now we are looking at active cooperation, especially in the field of air pollution and water management. And we are really hopeful that this thing will scale up in future, and we'll be looking at many more exciting areas.
Yeah. Thank you, Akanksha, for speaking to Smart Sustain. Thank you, audience.
Thank you.